Alright guys, so I got a 5-room area and a love seat using some 20 volume for the urine stains and red wine for some color in there. Doing some pre-scrubbing with the auric and I'm gonna extract. Alright, so you already pre-scrub this area and that area. I'm gonna start extracting. Stay tuned.
Good. Oh, I totally messed
up your video. Sorry. Nah, that's alright. Dark spot right there.
Right there.
Let's see if I can get it out first. Go ahead and spray a little mist on there. That'll lighten it up. Alright, so when you go over something, you already pre-sprayed it and everything's coming up good, and you come across the area to where it didn't come up, instead of saying, hey, that's permanent, go back over it, treat it again, give it another try, let it dwell a little bit, and then go over it. 90% of the time, it'll come out. So that's what I'm doing now. All done with the carpet. Came out looking good. Now I'm gonna do this love seat here. My new tool. My drive. Got some pet hair and stuff, so I'm gonna have to do some little pre-vacuuming. Some dark areas. Alright, stay tuned. Alright, all finished up. Everything looking good. See how the customer likes it. And go ahead and like, subscribe, comment. And we'll see you in the next video. Beautiful.